Hi guys, so we're shooting this fashion film for Nida Lula, her next collection. It's, I think, an honor to really work with her and to create something for a brand which really showcases her work. She's really known for her brand and clearly her work is there for 30 years to really see for people. The concept today that we are doing is more to do with the romance between a girl and a perfect dress, the basis of which is rooted in Sufism.
It's an inter-ethereal space where the dress kind of works its way, speaking to her. She imagines the dress to be this lover who woos her into wearing the outfit that she should wear and projecting the various moods of a bride. There is a particular outfit in the entire film where the girl is twirling and she's in a black. This kind of exudes the confused state of mind as to, I've seen so many outfits, what is it that I really want to wear? And she's just twirling in this 18 yards of fabric which is moving with her, moving around her, and you suddenly see her disappear. And then she comes out in this gorgeous outfit that you'll see in the film. I think it's a wait and watch of the entire film, and I'm really happy with the entire production.